dear community of Edravet Sarot, and just something to encourage everybody this time of the year, and especially what we are going through with this coronavirus. Well, let me tell you, you know, we are beginning to start a new book of the Torah, Vayikra, which speaks about korbanot, sacrifices. Now think about the word in itself. We are making so many sacrifices, all of us, you know, whether if it is with our homes, in outside, in our work, no matter what, it's really sacrifices. And the meaning of sacrifices is really that we have to give something from our own. The great rabbi of the Lubavitch Rebbe of Liadis, Shneur Zalman, he used to say that when the Torah said, Adam ki akriv mikem, a person will offer from yourself, it means really not that a person from yourself will offer, but you will offer from yourself, mikem. That means every sacrifice required that you put a little bit from yourself and from your heart. And therefore, that is what so important at this time. We have to sacrifice, meaning we have to give from ourselves, for our community, for individual at this time, especially when everybody really are in difficulty. And you know what, I want to say that this time, this is gonna pass as well. Because what's gonna happen, I remind me when I hear in the radio sometime, so many noises, all of a sudden he tells you what?
A siren.
This is only a test.
This is a test
that God giving us. And you know what? Teenagers, for example, they don't like driving tests. They like to drive, not test. Test is very difficult. But you know what? We make sure that they have the test. Why? Because test teaches you this is the accelerator, this is the brake, this is when you drive and you have the reverse and you have to be careful, because when you reverse you make sure you don't hit anybody behind, and when you are driving make sure you brake, not you do use the accelerator, don't get confused. That's what now God is putting to all of us. It's a test, and a test, you know, is something that we are going to be, please God, stronger once we go through the test.
Amen.
And this is how we have to take it. And Be'ezrat Hashem, we should all be good and to be married, to be a great community and
Amen.
Help everybody else.
Amen.
Mrs. Benzake, what do you want to add?
That we are all in the same boat, but we are not going to sink. We're going to be safe and we are going to be well, and we look forward to seeing everyone soon. Love you all.
Bye.